Hello students, hope you all are fine. So as you know, we are doing place value chapter. So we were doing international number system. So in previous session we learned how to write words in numerals. So today we will learn how to write numerals or numbers in words. Means we will learn to write number names. Okay, so first example I am taking 47012615. I am reading it as because we don't know its name. Okay, so method is same as we did in Indian number system. So what is first step? First we will write the number and we will write the places on each digit. But which places? International numbers places. So start ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So which is our first place? 10 million. So we will write according to the periods. Then your sum will never be wrong. So this is first period, million period. So million period, in million period, what is given? 47. So 47 million. Now come to next period, thousand period. So what is given? 100,000 is zero. So what is given? Only 12. So 12,000. Next you know 615. 615. Clear? So this is your answer. For more understanding, I am taking one more example. 65643128. Okay. So first we will write the places on each digit. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. Okay. So last place is 10 million. So we will write their number name according to their periods. So first period is of millions. Okay. So in million, what is given? 65. So 65 million. In thousand period, what is given? 643,000. This is thousand period. 643,000. Next, 128, because this is once period, so nothing is written with this period. Okay, clear? Let's do one more sum. Next is 643562. First write down places on each digit. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. This time first is 100,000. So we will start from thousand period. What is given in thousand period? 463. 463,000, because thousand period is this. So 463,000. Next 562. So 562. Okay, I hope it is clear to all. Thank you, students.